of serious question. But I am in the worst.
Yes.
John.
Speak.
Won't you allow me to make a visit to Henry and Julia?
A visit? Now? Of course not.
Why do you say, of course not? Am I not much improved? Did you not just say so?
Charlotte, your improvement is the result of keeping to the cure. Jenny, did you hear that? Could Charlotte make the journey to Cambridge? Could she stand it once she got there? Of course she couldn't do bear me out.
John, why is it out of the question?
My darling girl, I'd as soon put fireworks under your pillow as give you over to such stimulating company as Henry and Julia. Just reading Julia's letters overexcited you.
You don't hear me. You don't listen. I shall go mad with boredom shut up here.
Come, come, darling. You must give this thing a chance.
You don't have to stay here all the time alone. I'm sorry.
You're not alone.
Please take me away from here, John. You must take me away from here.
How can I do that? Only 3 weeks more.
At least you must do something about the paper. It's the wallpaper that's making me so nervous.
Not the wallpaper, Charlotte. If the wallpaper would change, you'd blame the bedstead and the bars on the window. If you once give way to such ideas, there's no stopping them. Just don't allow yourself to think about the stupid wallpaper. You know, Charlotte, your imagination is your worst enemy. You must use your will and self-control, all those good things your father taught you.
My father taught me will and self-control that I might study and work.
Yes, and now you must use them for my sake, for little James. We both need you well and happy again. Be well for me, Charlotte. All I am. Everything I do without you is meaningless. You know, when I'm away from you, it's such a joy to know exactly what you're doing. At 1 o'clock, I can imagine you lying here in bed. At 3, I know that young James has come in to play with you. How much better it is, though, to be here beside you. Adorable you look this evening. this lot. You mustn't hide from me, Charlotte. Charlotte. You needn't be ashamed with me. You know, there are times I wish to God I could cry as easily as you do. Tears one minute, smiles the next. Come on, Lotta. Give me a smile, would you? And this is the way the ladies write. And this is the way the gentlemen write. A gallop, a trot, a gallop, a trot, a gallop, a trot. I've decided it might do Charlotte good to have a little company. I've decided to ask Mother and Nellie down for the weekend. Yes, John, that's an excellent idea.
Really, I've become most awfully lazy.
You are supposed to be lazy, Charlotte.
How I ever spent all those hours writing is a mystery.
I always thought so much writing couldn't be good for you, especially after the baby. And then...
I know what you think, Jenny. When you were a little girl, what did you dream of being when you grew up?
Really, I can't remember.
Oh, Jenny.
I only remember that I wanted to be like Mama. But I think that was because I envied her going down to the kitchen to order what we were to eat. John, of course, always wanted to be a doctor. And sometimes I had to play at being his patient.
Did you? Jenny, can you cross your heart and swear you don't believe in ghosts?
If I think of God, if I really concentrate on his perfect image, then all such ideas go away.